With more than 35 nations, 30,000 people, and a million components working together, we share one simple goal: to illuminate the way to new energy. For 14 years, the Agence Iter France Welcome Office has helped many hundreds of new Iter employees and their families acclimate to their new lives in Provence. As part of the French Atomic Energy Commission of the neighboring Cadarache facility, the Welcome Office helps new hires arrange work visas and find homes in nearby cities and villages. But perhaps most importantly, the Welcome Office is a bridge connecting Iter staff with opportunities to immerse themselves in the language and culture of both France and their new international workplace environment.
As the Welcome Office, we are here to, in addition to the administrative stuff and so on, to create a new link with the people. We love sharing our own culture, and this is why we organize dedicated events, mostly focused on the French language. But when you want to learn language, you need to learn the culture of the language.
Well, we organized this chandelier breakfast for the newcomers, the recent newcomers of ITER and the ITER Project Associates, just to introduce them to the French culture, the French eating culture that is so important for French people. And the chandelier is also a nice way to share a basic recipe, show them how to do it so they can do it at home later and connect, meet each other and to get to know each other better.
There's a lot of expertise gathered together here in ITER. Most of it is technical, but we've got this huge cultural pool to draw on, and it's a wonderful opportunity for people to learn from each other, not just the technical side, but also the cultural side.
We have to promote the French language because that's their new environment, for their daily life, this is the language they need to learn. But of course, English is essential. So this is why we have set up some English lunches to help people to improve their English and to exchange, and in fact to create links between people as well.
The idea of just sitting down to eat, just gently getting on with conversation, which is exactly how the languages were designed to be used. They were never designed to be used in the classroom. They were designed to be picked up gradually by people saying, can you pass me that, can you pass me that, I like this. Using the same simple phrases over and over again, we get people to join in, to ask questions when they don't understand something.
Very recently I noticed that there is this English lunch. I realized that it's a good opportunity to improve my English. It does take courage to do this.
English is of course the common language in the ITER, but of course it is very difficult for us to speak English fluently, but now it is the good opportunity to learn.
It's interesting to practice out of work and be able to understand English spoken by many, many different nations.
This is what it is very interesting, working in the Welcome Office, but as well very challenging, because the way of life, the way of thinking is quite different. And sometimes it's difficult to communicate.
In the work environment, we can speak English and we can understand each other.
Technical English is quite very close and definite. Conversation is different. You get expressions, you understand better in French, les nuances in a language.
Coming to work at ITER is like coming to visit all the countries in the world. The countries in the world have come to visit me. It's a very easy way to travel, and they might be called lunches in English, but of course the ideas that are being expressed are coming from Chinese, from Japanese, from all the different nationalities who are sitting around the table. So I'm learning new things.
When people really want to make a connection, we learn from each other. We love the personal connection with these people, with their culture so far away from ours.
I can hear that my English is not so good, but I practice. That is the principle.
You may know that I'm very shy, but I try to encourage myself to join this big opportunity.
What is very important is that people can communicate with us, but they can talk to the other people, to the other newcomers, you know, oh, you just arrived this month, you too, yeah, okay. And that something happens in that moment. You feel good when you see that.
So far on Iter Now, we've explored some of the human and cultural aspects of the project. Next, we'll spend each week diving deeper into the scientific and technical side of things. So stay tuned, and we'll see you next time on Iter Now.